Welcome to the Vision Sports Podcast. My name is Becky Cynthia Nachimera. In this podcast, Coach Lawrence Mahatlan creates a reserve site for cricket cranes. Uganda Cricket Association has named a squad of 12 players to be part of the Uganda A side.
This is a new arrangement from Lawrence Mahatlani, and we hope it can help us develop our next generation of cricket cranes players.
The team that acts as a stepping stone towards the full cricket crane squad will work under their new head coach, Lawrence Sematimba. The side, mostly packed with youngsters, is also full of bowling all-rounders with very few batsmen.
So the A team is usually used to prepare those that are ready for international cricket, to be fit enough to be able to cope with the demands of being on the national team, plus those that who have been in the main team, they're recovering from injury and they need to raise their game before they can be called back to the national team. So that is the part of the team that is always between. So you find a lot of guys coming in from the under-19 team graduating into the A team.
All-rounder Frank Akankwasa, the former captain of the under-17 side, will lead the youthful side. The players on the A side have an opportunity to be part of the cricket cranes tours if they show good form, and any of the players on the cricket cranes are out of form.
Some of the players on this team may be able to make the team to Namibia, but those that won't will stay back and keep training with him until that time when they also have an activity of their own.
The A side is also another avenue that will be used to prepare upcoming players for international cricket through exposure to be coaching and professional work systems. Uganda A, Frank Akankwasa, Gerald Moviru, Trevor Bukenya, Jonathan Sebanja, Siraji Nsubuga, Jonathan Kiza, Roger Solipo, Derek Bakunzi, Stephen Wabuse, Richard Agamire, Perry Wazombe, and Ash Pancho. That has been the Vision Sports Podcast. I am Becky Cynthia Nachimera.